Nathan, Nathan, where are you? I'm scared. There's
I'm
a
stuck in the
pumpkin.
haunted mansion.
You're stuck in the hut. Oh my God. Okay, I'll come rescue you. Are you? You're over here. You're not over here. Are you in the piano? You're not in the piano.
No. I think I'm in the library.
The library?
A
The
biblioteca.
librari? Are you in here? There's a candy
Up
basket in
here.
here.
Up
Oh my
here.
God, I found you! Hello! Jump down, I'll catch you.
I'm stuck in the
I'll catch you. I didn't catch you.
Spooktober.
Halloween update. Spooktober, it's time.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock
Alright,
your
we're
soul
starting
and seal
with
your doom.
Halloween Simulator, which is basically just Hypixel's recycled game where they give us Scuba Simulator, Grinch Simulator, Simulator, Life Simulator, 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 Simulator.
Oh, I just jumped through a painting. What the heck?
Yeah, you can do that, because spooky.
That's not
I don't
spooky,
know
that's
where
awesome.
anything is. I feel like there's already people who know where everything is, and we're just gonna get like.
Try hard it on.
Yeah.
I don't know what the are there different point values depending on the color?
Nah, I think this is different than Scuba Simulator in that, like, it just gave you.
It's the flat value.
Yeah. Now
Oh, I just dropped through a floor.
I did play one round of this earlier today.
I literally walked
Just.
over like a creaky floor and I fell into a basement.
Nice.
Like, no, it played a sound effect and like the blocks disappeared from below me.
Oh my God, wait, the same thing just happened to me.
It's terrifying. And this place is unlooted.
When I played around for this today before I decided that I was gonna mooch off of it for content, I found out something pretty oh, that's glass. I found out something pretty awesome.
Oh,
The
dang it, little baby
ceilings of the
zombie spawned and hit
houses.
me.
The ceilings of the houses are loaded. Like,
Ah.
I just gotta remember how I went up there.
The basement's also loaded.
Yeah.
If you can get down
See, with my texture pad, glass just looks like barriers, so I'm just walking up to windows trying to walk through it.
Ooh, I found my way to a roof.
Nice.
But there's not
Ooh.
much. Oh, there's something.
Then someone must have looted it, because when I went, there was like
There's a couple
a
things on this roof over
ton.
here.
They might just let them randomly generate throughout the
Yeah.
map then.
Oh, there's
But
like a
I've.
swamp over here.
This is my swamp. Oh my God, you're doing really good.
Am I? I haven't even been paying attention.
You're on the leaderboard at least.
I've just been running around aimlessly. I think I jumped through a painting early on, which helped me because I got far away from everybody.
I jumped
So.
through it and it just sent me to the other painting. No, stop it! Stop it, you're taking my stuff! You're taking my stuff! I'm fine.
This is like better than I've ever done in like Scuba Simulator or any of these games.
Because your favorite holiday is Halloween!
I like all holidays, to be honest. I'm not gonna.
I wish we got to, like, learn about what Halloween actually
Think
was
it's
started as.
of Irish origin, if I remember correctly.
I believe so, but one random person's gonna watch this and be like, "You guys are wrong! You guys are wrong, it's not Irish!"
Oh no, I'll
Alright.
take second place.
I got 5th out of 5.
I
Hey. Hey, that's not bad. Alright, we'll be right back with the next Halloween themed update. Oh my God, what is this? What is this garbage map? Look at mid.
The heck?
Yeah, iron sword on leather is kind of ridiculous.
Stone sword.
Are you kidding me?
What's with the explosion?
Did you see that? Oh no, that was me throwing a fireball because I was gonna fireball their bed.
What's the pumpkin?
I have no idea. But I remember seeing the Gamerboy 80 use in one of his older videos.
I just tossed you the pumpkin.
What happened?
What?
Did they do something sus? Was pink sus?
That was just weird. That was just plain weird. He literally dropped down, hit me once, and I flew back 10 blocks.
That is a rip.
I don't know, because KB's knock, calculated with momentum, right? So falling down, and I wasn't moving at all, I was standing still. So maybe it's possible?
I don't know. Alright, this is mid. That's the Diamond Gens. This map kind of sucks. I did play Steam Pumpkin, and seeing as it's just a reskin of Steampunk, I refuse to play it. So we will not be playing it.
It's kind of dark, to be honest.
Well, I mean, it is nighttime outside. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for that.
What do you mean? It's 10 a.m. We would definitely record our videos at a reasonable time.
Oh, most definitely. Always. Imagine recording videos at like 2 a.m. Couldn't be me.
Yeah, who would do that? Parkour. I don't like parkour.
I am on top of the Black Widow. Where's the build height?
That could be taken out of context. That's build limit.
Okay, only because you tried to take it out of context. I didn't try to take it out of context. That was your doing.
I mean, ScarJo's fine. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's what you get. That's what you get. That's what you get.
How did you get to my base?
Well, I walked there, and then after that...
One does not simply walk to my base.
One does not simply walk into Mordor.
One does not simply... I don't remember enough Lord of the Rings quotes to do
Mordor. Haha.
Come at me, fool!
Oh, man.
I have been trained in your Jedi arts by Technoblade.
You fool! I've been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku!
So, do you know of my obsession with Trader Joe's? Oh, there goes my bed.
I like Trader Joe's.
I discovered their... everything but the bagel mix. It is phenomenal.
What does that mean?
I mean, like...
Everything but the
bagel. It's like a seasoning... that you can just put on everything.
What does it have to do with bagels?
Because they made like a pun off of everything bagels.
Ah.
Yeah. It's like a seasoning that you can put on just like anything you wanted. It's so good. I've literally been putting it on like everything. It's kind of a problem. This video isn't sponsored, but I mean like... Trader Joe's, if you want to sponsor me, I won't say no. Next map! I kid you not, this map is called Trick or Yeet.
Okay, Ibixum.
I mean, I know this map has existed since like 2018, so... I can forgive them for the 2018 level of humor.
Okay, 2018 makes more sense. But Yeet has been a thing since Vine, back in, I don't know how long.
Vine was not that long ago, right?
Dude, I was like, less than 6 feet tall when Vine was a thing. Dude. Right?
That's not saying much.
Yeah, because I've never been 6 feet tall, if you've actually seen me. I like to say I'm tall, but I'm actually like 5'6".
No, I was going to say, because you've been over 6 feet for like, most of your life. I feel like I'm turning into purpled in terms of like how many blocks I buy. Because I'll be watching his Bed Wars videos and he'll just buy like
a million,
a stack like, and a half of blocks like every 30 seconds.
That's what the good players do. Oh, I can't make it.
I'm so sorry.
I'm actually stuck. What? I should not have bought this. That was a waste of
money. Are you softlocked?
No. I just bought a stone sword when I should have spent it on wool.
Here, here. Here, wait. Here, have some wool. Take it. It's all yours.
No, okay, so one time we were playing, and you threw a stone sword at me on accident, and it took up a spot in my hotbar, and then it replaced this. It took away my wooden sword. And so I was trying to hit you. It, like, took away my wooden sword mid-fight. That was like.
I remember that.
That is some clutch tactics if you can pull that off in a game.
See, but I wasn't trying to do that.
I know, it was an accident, but it totally got me.
Okay, I like this map. I appreciate how close.
When I flat bridge to the diamond gen, it's like I'm bridging up because I go to the tree instead of going down. You see this?
Yeah. I like this map. The one thing I don't like. Is that when you spawn, the exit of your base, the bed, and the generator are not aligned.
Oh, it's not symmetrical.
And that pisses me off. Not by
you
much.
You come kill me, I come kill you! If you have a fireball to home.
Hi.
Oh, how you doing? God. Okay, do it. Sucker.
I just see my fireball going up into the sky.
I was gonna try and hit it back at you.
No way! No way! Fishing leaderboard
and
is back!
And the top two guys from last season are in 6th and 9th.
It's your time. This is your moment.
I don't really want to waste my life doing this, to be honest. But people go hard in the fishing minigame, man. There's probably some Skyblock like Halloween video, update.
There probably is, but I'm never going to play Skyblock. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.